I say this damn near every video, but I go to Purdue University, which is a large and well-established school in the Midwest. And like most big schools, Purdue has a lot of traditions. I'ma wake up and finish. Join them some Z's boredom. Working on any more dumb. But there's a few traditions that have been forgotten over the years. One of them being the Compliment Guys.
I'm here with Cameron Brown and Brett Westcott, also known as the Compliment Guys.
I love giving free compliments.
So do I, really.
It's just nothing I'd rather do. I like your jeans.
I like your brown coat, and you have a very nice pink backpack.
I like your Bears hat.
Essentially, two students would stand in front of academic buildings and compliment everyone that they could. But sadly, in 2011, when the Compliment Guys graduated, the tradition seemed to leave campus with them. And that's where I come in. Now it's the beginning of the semester, which can be a fun and exciting time, but it can also be a stressful time. I'm sure that a lot of you are aware that mental health has become an increasing concern, not only amongst the nation, but across the world, specifically amongst students. Now, I'm not saying that one compliment is the cure to mental illness, but it can definitely turn someone's day around, which can go a long way. So to execute this, I need a few things. First, a friend.
I like your shirt.
Second, I need a sign. And third, a jacket.
Because it is 15 degrees outside.
Yeah, that was pretty good. Let's go.
Let's go.
I like your AirPods.
Nice backpack. Look at that.
That's durable.
Fancy.
I like your beanie.
It's a nice, the yellow.
I need one of those.
Unfleet.
It's a little chilly.
Okay. Hey, you enjoy the rest of that phone call.
Have a good phone call.
I'm trying.
Have a good phone call.
You have a good day.
Thank you.
I like your outfit. I like your beanie.
Thank you. Thank you.
Nice,
see,
dude.
There we go. We're really killing it. Dude, look at this turtleneck coming in hot. I really think turtlenecks are coming back. I think they need to come back.
It's honestly, it's a fashion statement.
It's a good fit. I like it. Especially
she's got
for
the
days
Doc
like
Martens
this.
On too. Are we seeing that?
I know, dude. She's got the full
she's
drip.
She's dripping.
The full drip.
I like the pants.
That's good, yeah.
You're welcome.
Wait, what pants? Get it?
I like the Nikes, the fresh Nikes.
Yeah, that's real fresh. I like your dog's sweater.
We like your dog.
Oh, yes. You're so adorable.
You look warm.
Yes, sir.
I like your beanies. You guys are looking fresh. Looking fresh. Should we, like, relocate? We're about to change locations. It's literally 15 degrees right now, so there's a lot of people indoors, so we're gonna go closer to kind of the heart of the library section of the school. If you guys are enjoying the content, if you enjoy the spreading of positivity, hit the subscribe button for more content. Let's actually go.
Get in. He's got the swagger,
I like the swagger.
Too. Yeah, look at this guy. He knows what's up. Look at the swagger
good.
On him.
Y'all know what it is.
He's got that LSU. He's dripping. He's got that national champions. He's got it. There's no one looking at us. There's not a soul looking at us.
It's passing time? Yes, sir. Like, where should we go right now?
Just stand, like, right here. Just right in the middle.
Just right here? All right. Yeah, we'll do it right here.
I like the fur.
I do like the fur. You look warm in there.
Stay on
point. You guys are very nice.
I like your jacket. Looks nice.
Oh, yeah, dude.
You have beautiful eyes.
Oh, thank you. I like your boots. Are they waterproof? Oh, Merry Christmas.
Yeah, Merry Christmas. This guy's got the fur too, the hat.
That's
the
looking
fur.
Nice. You're looking nice.
Yeah, that's a good
one. Okay.
Thanks, dude. Hell yeah. Sure.
Yes.
Awesome.
Oh,
no, you're
you.
Awesome.
You too. Yeah, you I like too. Your shoes. The Supreme. Nice. Stop dripping like that.
Supreme. Does that hat glow in the dark?
No.
Oh, damn, dude. That'd be cool.
Awesome. Oh, thank you. You as well.
I like your shoes.
Adidas. Reliable.
I like your guys' music. This is great, guys.
I enjoy you guys.
We enjoy you too.
Okay.
I really fuck with you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
You have a beautiful smile. Look at you.
Oh, your teeth are perfect.
Look at you.
You should charge people. Yeah. But it's all about the joy, man.
That's a nice cut.
I like your social media. You're looking good.
That's good.
I look great.
You as well. You look great too.
What, guys? What a guy.
This is so wholesome.
My hands are freezing.
Yeah, I can't feel my ears, I'm not gonna lie.
So I'm gonna wrap up this video here. The whole point of this video, as corny as it might seem, was to try to spread positivity. As simple as a gesture as it is, a compliment can really turn someone's day around and have an impact on them. So I hope at least a few of you are inspired to say something nice to someone, because you never know what impact it's gonna have. And I also wanna give a big thank you and shout out to the infamous Purdue Compliment Guys. This whole thing was inspired by them. It was honestly such a wholesome and positive experience, just handing out random compliments to people. And during passing period, during the end of our filming session, when all the students were going to and from classes, people started coming up to us and giving us compliments, saying how good of an idea it was. So it's all thanks to the original Compliment Guys. If you guys enjoyed the content and you wanna see more, I upload every Wednesday at 5 p.m. Eastern time. Hit the subscribe button. I gotta say it, it's YouTube law. Let's go.
Dude, that's cool.
I really appreciate the hard work you guys do for the boilers. The quesadilla you brought me, delicious. Ha ha ha.